We have put unprecedented resources at the borders. We have fewer folks coming in than ever before.
A recent Washington Post ABC poll shows that 54% of Latino voters disapprove of the way Obama is dealing with immigration. Lorenzo Anzaldúez, a landowner along the Rio Grande, is one of them.
All I know is that, hey, look, them people should not be here. It's like when you go to a grocery store and you have 10 items or less, yeah. And these motherfuckers have 20, yeah. And they just cut in front of you,
yeah.
You get pissed off. I don't give a damn who you are. You can be the Pope. You'll get pissed off. That's what they're doing. That kind of crossed the line over the people that are waiting in line. My brother-in-law, that motherfucker is not any longer. He got his paperwork. He waited almost 8 years to become a citizenship. Studied. I helped him. We all did. And he became a citizen. Productive citizen now.
Wife.
And productive. Yeah, you know, my wife's sister. Well, he waited in line at the 10 items or less. Meanwhile, people just gave him front. With 20, 30 items. They don't give a f-. They just look at me, f*** you, and they just walk. And see, and would that you... is what ticks me off.
Good point.
Just the other day, right there by the mesquite. 4 kids stood right there, and they were looking at me. I told, hey, follow the road. They were looking at me, looking at each other, whispering. They look at me, and I'm right here, and my shotgun's right here where it's at, right? And I said, these m***s want to attack me, or I don't know what they're doing. So I just went like this, and I just picked it up like this. Double time that way.
Older kids.
Yeah, 15, 16 years old.
We've got to make sure that there's a way for people to earn some pathway to citizenship.